Outfitters, Southeast Missouri. As you can see in the background, we've picked up several birds over the last few days. It's late January, just a few days left in the season, but this is what this area is capable of. We're just a few miles inside of the Missouri line from the Arkansas border. We have an awesome ground to hunt. We deal only in prime ground. We're on the highway. Up the flyway in and out of Arkansas, and as you can see in the background, we can back it up.
Got much stuck on your boots.
I'm Perry May, of IYF Outfitters of Southeast Missouri. We're out on a cold January day in the middle of flooded rice. We've battled ice conditions today. We've had a 4-inch snow the night before. 3 days ago, we had 6-inch rain, high rivers, a lot of water, a lot of ice, but a lot of birds also.
Well, we put a lot of birds in there.
Yep.
Now back in that corner, we might be able to deal with them, fellas.
Here they come.
Kill them, kill them, kill them.
Here, boom. Atta boy, boom. Here.
Very good.